Okay, hi everybody. So I'm sure you've seen the truth about breastfeeding video, which was my truth about breastfeeding and my experience. So I wanted to make a video today because a miracle happened. You guys, like, I never thought Isabella would ever sleep through the night, but she is. And you want to know the secret? Let me tell you. So, I think it was probably 2.5 weeks ago now, I was breastfeeding her and she literally bit me, and then she kept doing it all day, and I decided around noon that day, I was done breastfeeding. So I said, that's it, I'm not doing it anymore.
Sorry guys, I forgot to mention, Isabella is 10 months old in a couple days, so we've exclusively breastfed since she was born.
But she did end up taking it that evening, and she would usually go to bed around 7 or 8, and then she'd be up at 10, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. She was usually up every hour to breastfeed. And so I told my husband that I wasn't breastfeeding her at night either, so he can go in with the bottle so she wouldn't be expecting the boob. So that night, we camped out in the living room so we wouldn't have to walk up and down the stairs like I'd been doing when she was sleeping in her crib before. And so I slept on the big couch and my husband slept on the little couch. And she got up a total of 3 times, I want to say. And so that was the first night. The second night, I think she got up once, and my husband went in, and then after that, she just slept through the night. So basically that's my secret. And honestly, I wish I would have done it a long time ago. People that can breastfeed and stay up all night, maybe it's for them, but it wasn't for me. I kind of felt like it was a nightmare, to be honest. I never thought I'd sleep again. And now she has her supper, has her bath, I give her a bottle, and she goes right to bed between 6 and 7 every night, and then she's up kind of early at like 5:30, 6:30 in the morning, but I'm okay with that because now I have my own free time and I can kind of do whatever I want in the evening, and me and my husband can have alone time, whereas before I would spend most of my night breastfeeding her to sleep, which was a challenge in itself. I feel so much more free, and I kind of like my relationship with my daughter a lot more just because I'm well rested. And yeah, so honestly, I don't know, like, if stopping breastfeeding would be, you could even just switch to the bottles. If you think your baby is attached to the boob like mine was, she literally thought she needed my boob every time she woke up, but she didn't. So now she just self-soothes, and honestly, like, I thought I'd have to let her cry it out, but she didn't really cry that long. So I don't know, we tried the cry it out method before when I was breastfeeding and it did not work, and we tried probably 5 or 6 times. And yeah, but I don't know, I hope this helps somebody if you're on the fence about stopping with the breastfeeding, to try to see if that might help. Or you can just, I tried to pump, honestly. That I did try to continue giving breast milk in a bottle, but my milk just like dried up within a few days, which was really strange. But yeah, I didn't really have to do anything to get rid of my milk, so it just kind of went out away on its own. But yeah, I hope this helps somebody. I'm sorry, I didn't really kind of plan it and I was all over the place, but yeah, I just wanted to share that with everybody. And thanks for watching. Bye.